lonely, Chad.
I'm preoccupied.
Young black man tells you he makes $250 an hour and you automatically assume it's illegal?
I love you.
I gave them the courage they needed to be together. Neither of them could see a way out of their closet until me.
I don't know what we should do about Niquarterli.
I say we just chill on it till the lease is up.
Would they have any reason to fear you?
I lose my temper from time to time.
What did you do with them? Where are they?
The math tells me this has to be done.
It was all written in the cosmos.
It's hard for you to see this because you have no God.
And this is your only solution.
Stop fucking with me!
I am just offering another perspective.
Fuck that and fuck them!